I'm standing here with the winner of the Energy Track at the Dutch Hackathon of Groningen, which just passed. And he is part of 2Blockchain. And 2Blockchain is a team which is basically a blockchain powerhouse. And they basically develop on different platforms. And Kaushik Abar, you just won and you were on stage. What is the solution which you basically provided here?
Yeah, so we have built basically an app, a distributed app, which runs on a blockchain. It allows Dutch consumers to have insights into their energy use. It allows them to be in control of their energy data usage. And it allows them to share energy by using an application like WhatsApp. So that's in a nutshell what we have built.
Let's see the app. So you just made an app.
Yes. Wow.
Let's do it again. So this is the Power to Share, okay?
Yeah, Power to Share is an app. And here you see how easy it is for you to have an insight into what your energy consumption is.
Okay, we know this kind of apps. And here you can see how much I'm using it.
How much generation it is. Then it allows you to actually share it with your peers. How much excess energy you have. Now I have 40 kilowatts to share. And it makes it a bit more fashionable. For example, if I'm going to a housewarming party of a friend, I can give him 50 kilowatts or 10 kilowatts. Yeah. And in return, I get a +1 coin for good karma. So that's another part.
So now I can also see how much energy I've generated myself. That's the green one. How much is generated from the grid and how much I got from my peers. So it's an administrative system. Okay, what part is now administrated on the blockchain?
Yeah, so first is the permission. Those are administered on the blockchain. Permissions given by the user at a much granular level. And the second part is how much are they generating. That's on the blockchain. And what they are sharing, that's on the blockchain. So it's basically a sort of a book which keeps track of, or a ledger which keeps track of all the kilowatt hours that are being generated, shared, sold, and so on.
Yeah. So now how do you interface with the real world? Because this is an administrative system. It's on the blockchain. Everybody can see it and nobody can change it. But how do you get reality involved?
Yeah. So the reality is that micro generation will become a reality. That's first thing. We have about 40,000-50,000 users who have today on their solar panels, on their roofs, solar panels. That's the first thing. Second thing is 7 million households will need to have mandates. So that's the second thing. And all the actors in the energy will join this because they will get access to the mandate information via this. And once we have basically the actors using it for the mandate, they will also use it for the blockchain data, for example, who shared whom, and so on and so forth. Of course, there is a lot of benefit for them because it will help them to do the balancing properly, which means the grid balancing will be much more better. There will be much more insight into what is happening at the micro level.
And what is the advantage that all these people can work together on a blockchain, that they all have insight, and what kind of information is stored on there?
Yeah, so one simple example is if you look at the cost at which you can manage a mandate, we can reduce that by at least tenfold. That's one simple thing. Second thing is if we look at the cost.
Basically, I'm saying this company can use the data from my smart meter.
Yes, and it for various purposes. So we use it for billing is one purpose. Use it for sourcing based on that information is a different purpose. And you need to have a granular control as a consumer on that.
You propose, hey guys, let's all agree to a system where we store the information and you can read from it and we make the clear rules. Is it which blockchain have you based it on?
Yeah, so we have used this time Ethereum, but of course we are blockchain agnostic. We can build it on any blockchain, be it Hyperledger or Ethereum or others.
So what does your team consist of?
So this team consisted of 2 data analytics people, so who are mainly focused on data side, 2 blockchain experts, mostly focusing on the Ethereum side, 1 integration expert, and 1 architect, and 1 UI expert.
How do you know each other?
So we have actually 2 blockchain as a team of its own. And some of the people were very excited because they wanted to join us in the hackathon and they wanted to join us. So we know them from our network, and we said, okay, these are the good people, let's get them together.
If we want to read more about the solution you've created, your vision for the future of energy world, so the energy market, where can we look?
So the first step is basically to look into the App Store. You can get Power to Share. Second step is to look at the GitHub. We have actually posted our code on the GitHub. Third step is, of course, to reach out to 2blockchainwebsite.nl. to blockchain.nl, and you can actually contact me directly as well.
Good luck with the funding and the price. Thank you.
Thank you so much.